Ya es Tommy.
Okay.
Yeah, well, what is your name?
My name is Martin Victor.
Martin Victor, and how may I help you?
So I came for the interview.
You came for the interview?
Yes.
Wow. And you know we do some question, like we ask questions before you pass out.
Yes.
Alright, and you are ready for the question,
yes,
right?
Yes.
So my number one question is that, who is the first scientist that classified living things?
It's Aristotle, sir.
I mean, who is the first scientist that classified living things?
Aristotle.
Aristotle.
Yes.
I love that. And the second question is, when did the man Aristotle die?
It was 322 BC.
I love that. And I love that your braveness. So, did he make any theory before he died?
Yes, but not yet, so can you prove?
I love your
okay, sir.
Congratulations.
I'll take you a little. Okay, sir. Wow. You not say you know which school, but I will tell you answer. Number one, Aristotle.
Aristotle. No problem, you go ahead.
Second one, 322 BC.
322 BC.
The third one, yes, but not just yes, Eucalyptus.
One don't get out, no problem.
I know say you pass.
I feel like you
pass. I'll go to both of
you. No problem. No, I don't
know. You know, you can take a seat. How may I help you?
I'm not for the interview working for.
What? You pay for it, I do not interview.
Okay.
I love that. So, what is your name?
Aristotle.
No, you are not getting me. I mean your name.
No, Aristotle.
Where were you born?
322 BC.
No, young lady, I mean, where were you born?
322 BC.
Are you mad? Excuse me. Are you insane?
Yes, my science study.
Jesus!